Hey everybody, this is DJ Ravenwolf, and I'm going to show you how to make my mac and cheese right out the box. Mwah! Great stuff. Be right back. The very first thing you're going to need, of course, is your mac and cheese. And then get some broccoli, and I cheat, and I use the stuff that you can cook in the bag. And then, for the hell of it, get some steak fajita meat. And it's really good. Chop that up and throw that in there. We'll be right back. Alright, so my stove's a little out of whack, so what you're going to do is you're going to find a microwave-safe bowl, you're going to put the macaroni and cheese in the bowl, fill it with some water, and then you throw it in the microwave, bring it to a good boil, make sure it's nice and the macaroni is nice and soft. You just basically cook that bitch. Next thing you need to do is get some steak fajita meat, and you chop that bitch up just right. Boom, 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 boom. Chop it up. Make it, you know, tiny pieces so you can stick it in your mouth and not make it a big mess. Alright, so my mac is finally done. And it's nice and al dente. Not all mushy. And one of the things that I do is I always add some butter to it because there's already moisture in there. But I don't pour milk in it and I don't pour anything else in it because there's enough moisture in there. And butter just adds a nice creaminess to it. So you don't really need milk, okay? And while we're doing this, let's go ahead and throw the fajita meat in there because it's nice and hot. We're going to just give it a stir. And now we're going to add in the cheese, the powdered cheese, the good stuff. And while we're mixing this, we're going to go ahead and take our broccoli, just like so. And put it in there for 5 minutes. Alright, so now the mac is done. I mixed in with the steak. And the broccoli is now done. I'm going to take that. And you steam it in the bag, so you want to be careful if that sucker gets pretty damn hot. So we just pour some of that on there like this. Alright, so we got steamed broccoli. Look at that. That's pretty. Yeah. And this is completely ghetto style because my stove didn't work. But there you go. There's some mac and cheese, the broccoli, and steak. So there you go. You got your broccoli, steak, fajita, and your mac and cheese all done in the same bowl because my stove doesn't work. And that's how you cook with DJ Ravenwolf. Next week, I'll show you how to make Pop-Tarts in the microwave.